Yo, what's up? Quinn Shadow, welcome back to another reaction video, guys. Today is our first time listening to Led Zeppelin. Yeah, someone suggested it in the comment section. So yeah, here we are. We're reacting to Black Dog. I think it's a live performance at Madison Square. Madison Square is in New York.
I don't know.
1973, before my dad and my mom
met,
probably. I don't know when they met, but probably. So guys, before we go into the video, make sure to smash the subscribe button, like the video, comment something you want to see on the channel, and let's just get right into the video, guys.
Yep.
We are ready in the comments. Wow.
We rock, right? Yeah. Damn, like exactly. Rock was literally the deal those days.
Yeah. And the fact that they could pull this kind of crowd then, when it wasn't social media era, you know what I mean?
Like, yeah.
That's why I have respect for DMX forever. Black Dog.
Wait, but sorry, bro. How did they like publicize?
They used posters then, I think. Posters, TV. Yeah, with TV radio stations then.
I swear, electronic guitars just drive me crazy, man.
It's different.
You know? Yeah. What?
That's electronic.
No, what?
That's electronic.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, cool. The confidence in this guy.
I swear.
Damn, the video quality though. Can't stand still, got a flaming
heart, can't get my feet. And in fact, that the drummer and the guitarist, they literally started at the same time, ending at the same time. Like,
I like the lead singer, the way he does.
Yeah,
woo!
You know, that's all I think of.
What the
damn. Fuck?
Sorry, rock fans is they are the ones they call metalhead, right? Because there's a, like you call them metalhead.
But sorry, though, are they still like a band or?
No, I doubt though.
Probably they retired.
1973.
Yeah, that was a long time.
I doubt. I don't know, but I doubt. That's like 30 years. 40. Wait, 20 something. That was almost 40. 2003.
That's something, sure. Like
2003 is 38. Who's your English? Who's your math teacher?
40. Yeah, 40.
48.
Wow.
Wow. Nah, they're not. They're not.
Yeah, definitely not.
Definitely not. I think he's telling a story. I don't know, but I've been told a big leg woman ain't got no soul. Oh, okay. You know, Nigeria, we have this kind of but not this way. Like they tell a little bit of, like they sing a little bit online, then they play the, you know what I mean?
Oh, Two standing.
Makes me a happy man. What?
Happy man. Happy man.
Nobody's doing that one with you.
Crazy everyone here. Think about it. Everyone here, you're like
really our grandpa's. Our grandpa's.
Damn.
That's also 40 years. Right?
Hmm?
That's also in 40 years.
Yeah. But it's a
damn! Damn!
Ah,
this guitarist, bro. They are in it.
This guy's been so good. Well,
what the?
Calm down now. Take
bro, this is drama. He's going in it. This performance is like 70% instrumental.
I swear to God.
I'm not even playing. Like, I'm loving every bit of it.
Now, a real judge.
Wait, they were still performing. They were still performing. Shut up.
They were still performing.
Wait, they were still performing till 2007.
Oh wow!
At Otto Arena. Been seeing now. Wow. This very young guy here.
Wow. I would love to react to Ramble On. We'll be reacting to it in a few days.
Yeah. Wow. Wow. Man, damn. Music used to be like, I don't know, man. Music has evolved, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow, that was really nice. I saw it on like, I loved every part of it. And the instrumentalists, they were not having it.
They were not playing, yeah.
Yep. So if you guys enjoyed this one, you know, to this one, subscribe button, like the video, comment something, want to say, and we'll see you next time, guys.
Peace.